Today we stand face to face, staring eye to eye, trying to match our pace. Fury red sight, envisaging each other's plight. Each other's hand we couldn't hold, because we had something else to sow. We stand drained and weary, our strings now teary. The clash of our auras is traumatic, numbing our senses, making paralytic. Anticipating each other's future, not knowing how to future. The thumping of the brain nerve, calculating the amount one deserves. Beating of heart and this gushing of blood. Within seconds, thoughts spewing out in flood. The night was cold, which I couldn't have felt. Goosebumps on my skin, searching for something else. Seconds, minutes, hours, weeks, months, and years later, yet again, here I stand, face to face with my fear, weeping but not shedding a tear. I looked at in the eye, deceived it, and decided to fly her. Today, I remember once I stood face to face with my fear.